Canon HRL Sheppard is dead, and many thousands of men and women have lost Dick Sheppard, a friend. He was a padre in the Great War. For 13 years he was Vicar of St. Martin's in the Fields, where mourners have now paid tribute at his lying in state. He was a fearless preacher, with a knack of appealing to the ordinary man, and as such he secured his memory to posterity.